Rough day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother you, am I?
No.
Hey.
Excuse me. Would you mind not doing the whole, like, gum chewing thing? I mean, it's really kind of distracting, and someone else is trying to work here. Why don't you just take the phone back with you?
Sorry, can you not talk? It's really distracting. Thanks.
Thank you.
Quick, give me the money.
I'm sorry about that.
Give me the money. Pull it out of the cash register.
I'm sorry.
Faster! Give me the money!
I'm trying. I gotta get the key from the back. Can I do that? Can I get the key from the back?
No.
Easy, please.
Stay back! Get back! Give me the money!
I'm sorry.
Quick, waste your car. Give me the money!
I'm looking for it, please.
Put your sticks down. Please.
You're looking for it. You're the... Bartender, you know where the money is.
Get
it's all back though. It's all the same.
Well, then go get the money.
Okay.
You know where it's at.
I'll be back.
Professor Landers.
Justin.
I'm really stumped on this essay.
Which one?
It's the one for the final.
Yeah.
Could you tell me what Anderson's talking about here with the eschatological nature of apostolic ministry?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see the trouble you're having there. It's actually apostolic ministry. Okay, so if you read the first line, the nature of the early church as the dwelling place of the Spirit, mm-hmm. really captures what he's talking about. He's trying to compare what you would find as a physical structure of a church, of a building, a place of worship, and how that might compare with the Spirit. You know, how does the image of Christ, how is it represented as the Spirit in the church? Does that make sense? I mean,
that actually helps.
And I'm not trying to, confuse you. I just really want you to get that concept.
Okay.
That's what's most important.
All right.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah. That really helped.
Okay.
Yeah. Good. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. All right,
okay, you have a good night. All right.